Civil engineering is a very broad field that in general terms addresses the infrastructure and all the environment where we put this infrastructure. Because of this broad characteristic, we have six different fields of expertise. Structural engineering, geotechnical engineering, environmental engineering, hydrology and hydrodynamics, and then transportation and construction.
Getting a master's degree was definitely beneficial to me because I felt that during my undergrad, I didn't get to spend as much time as I wanted to in transportation, which was my field of interest.
For me, it put, especially in the construction engineering and management program, it put a lot of theory into action. It also gives you a leg up on those that just have a bachelor's degree.
Many companies at the moment of hiring, they ask or they request that the students have a master's degree.
Generally, we set the program up so that you can do it in 4 quarters. And exactly how long that takes calendar depends on the student and what their kind of flexibility is. It's very, very common for people to do that in 12 months, so a calendar year.
The program for me was very flexible so that I could take roughly one class a quarter and was able to fit it in with my work as well as had the support of the advisor during that whole process.
Currently we are in the top 20 undergraduate and graduate programs in the country. What makes this reputation is not only the quality of our students, but all, in particular the quality of our faculty that has been very good in the past and is excellent today.
I really like the instruction that we had in the program. We had pretty small class sizes, probably like 15 to 20 people. So it was a really close-knit group of students. Like, we actually took a lot of the same classes together anyways. And being in this room with a bunch of smart people from across the nation, and there were some international students as well.
We also have very good ties to local industries and things like that, so and agencies. So people will definitely have opportunities to not just sit in a classroom, basically, and have that be their only exposure to the discipline.
Seattle is growing, and the business and industry is booming. We have large companies like Boeing, Microsoft, Amazon that require infrastructure.
We're actually a hotbed, if you will, of civil engineering. And so again, when you're here, there's the program, but you're also in this environment where there's just lots of interesting things going on.
I think this is a great time in order to pursue civil engineering because our population is growing to levels that we haven't seen before. The need for a new infrastructure is incredible. And on top of that, the current developments in terms of what we can do today is at a level that has not been seen before, making it a very exciting moment for civil engineering.